Hello and welcome to the very first edition of Haystack Insomniac. I'm your host, Ridiculous Nicholas.
And I'm Uncle Yeti.
And today we're going to give you some rare, hard-to-find music videos and some updates on Bay Area metal shows.
So, let's get the show on the road with Feel So Numb by Rob Zombie.
Yeah. Ridiculous spell today. Hey, Mike.
So, welcome back, everyone. How about that Rob Zombie video? Well, anyway, next up is Cache Valley's own Psyclon Nine with Parasitic. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
right, right. That was Cradle of Filth performing live in Paris. And before that, we had Castro Valley's very own Psyclon Nine. Now we're going to give you Gents and Genitals an update on some upcoming Bay Area shows.
So listen up! First, there's Death Angel at the Grand Ballroom in San Francisco on October 28th.
Jedi Mind Tricks at Slim's November 26th.
And then the Blackest of the Black Tour comes to the Warfield in San Francisco on November 10th with Danzig and Demi Borgir.
Then everybody's favorite metal band, Mudvayne, at the Grand Ballroom November 14th.
And then Oxidation Productions presents at your house in Oakland on November 21st. Virulent Death, Death Strike, Deadly Remains, and Liquid Death. I mean, Liquid Pain.
And Baby Death. Then we have Five Figure Death Punch at the Grand Ballroom, November 23rd. And for the best show of the entire world, on November 29th at Gilman, we have Hatchet, Fog of War, and Zombie Holocaust, plus others.
And then in the Oracle Arena in Oakland on December 20th, there's Metallica, Lamb of God,
and
The Sword.
Cradle of Filth at the Grand Ballroom in San Francisco, February 10th, next year.
Yeah. And on that note, that's all we got for you.
We gotta get out of here. We're gonna rock and roll with Party Patrol.
So thanks for tuning in. Get some sleep, Insomniacs.
Fire!